Okay, I'm back. We've come to say happy birthday to Michael. And, hold on, wait, before we do this, this is Michael's little sister. I'm just playing. But before we do this, I just want to say thank you to all my subscribers and thank you for all the comments. And there was this one rude comment, but one person stuck up and said something. And I love you for that. And to the other person about the Katrina experience, you will be getting a video on that, because I have lots to say about that. But back to Michael. We love you, Michael.
We love you, Michael.
We want to say happy birthday. But one of us does not want to sing. And it's not me. I like to sing, even though I can't sing very well. I think I can sing, but never mind. But happy birthday to you, and we love you. The world loves you. And hopefully some way you get our message. You want to say happy birthday. And to your kids, we love you guys too. Yes. It's all there. I want to sing happy birthday. This is my sister. I want to sing happy birthday. No. But I really do want to sing happy birthday.
You sing happy birthday.
What if I can't sing? There's going to be so many rude people.
Forget those rude people and sing.
If they can. Oh, we can sing this song to him. Oh, you can lip sing too.
Okay.
Hold me tonight. This time. It's just in the world. Let me take. If they say why, tell them that it's human nature. Why, cause he didn't get away. If they say why, tell them that it's human nature. Why, cause he didn't get away.
Enough of that, they might get bored. But here's a picture I drew of Michael. It was a while back. Someone said he looks like the Black Prince Charming, and they didn't know this Michael because, you know, they're stuck on the vitiligo Michael. But this is what I drew for him because I love him. I took out time to draw him. So, do you see this face? This is the face of beauty, okay?
He just doesn't know.
Beauty, absolute beauty. The perfect man. Something like that, very close to it, to me. But I wish there was something better we could do, like, you know, dance or, you know.
Or, I have an idea.
What?
I think you should sing happy birthday.
You keep going, I don't know.
Who cares?
You're right, because I mean, if I'm going to be famous one day, I shouldn't really care, right?
Yeah.
Right. And to, if Rondell, if you see this, I don't want to hear about it, okay?
Rondell, say something. Say one thing. Say it. Say something.
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Michael. Happy birthday to you. I did that only for you, Michael. I don't sing on the internet. Because we love you so much.
And we miss you.
I miss you very much. I'm like trying not to cry right now. Because, I mean, it's his birthday. You're supposed to celebrate it. And, I mean, to those of you who don't understand why, he was more than an icon. He was father figures to people out there who don't have fathers. And he was family to people who don't have exactly the perfect family. if you know what I mean. So before you judge, think about that. We miss you so much. My friend looks like Michael and she wears all this. Wait till tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Bomb. First we're going to church, and then after we leave church, we're coming back to the dorm so we can get dressed. And then...
Where did you come from, baby? And ooh, where'd you take me down? Tenderoni, you've got to see. Don't you know now? It's the perfect time. I want to love you, pretty young thing. Oh no, wait, perfect thing. Oh, I love this part. You and I could, you know, just get together. Moonwalk. I'm just playing.
Okay. Oh, okay.
Okay, well, that was a tribute to you, Michael. We just... I don't know what that was, but we did it for you.
It was beautiful.
Okay, what else is there to do for Michael? We can endorse recycling. Recycle people. Be nice to kids, because Michael loves kids very much. Okay. What else does he like? He likes KFC, I think. I think that's his chicken. I mean, I like Popeyes, but go ahead, Michael.
What else doesn't like 10 doors?
Charity.
Yes.
Oh, if you... No! If you have... if you have pennies and nickels and stuff like that, you know, when you go in Walmart and when you're coming out, there's like a little thing you can throw your change in that goes to children with cancer. I mean, personally, I've experienced losing a child from cancer or whatever. Well, not, it wasn't my child, it was my BFF. But put some change in there. Michael would love that. Wouldn't you, Michael? We want to give a shout out to our other sister who could not be here. Rain, we love you.
Hi, Rain. We miss you, buddy.
You will be here tomorrow.
In your full-fledged Michael gear.
Yes, you will.
So,
is there anybody you would like to give a shout out to?
Paris. Prince Michael. And Blanket.
Blanket, I just love him. He's so cute.
They are really cute kids. Just gonna say, you guys had an amazing father, and he is still in everybody's hearts today.
Very much. You guys are really strong too, because I know if I had a dad like that, I would have jumped in that casket with him, or whatever he was in. I would have been in there with him. But you guys are really strong. Especially Paris. The girl, she's just amazing. But yeah. Blanket, he's cute. Paris and Blanket and Prince. Prince, you're going to be a hottie when you grow up, so
if
watch out.
If I was just a little bit younger, Prince Michael.
But we love you kids. We love you so much. I mean, we don't know you in theory. In theory, we don't know you. But we love you. We really do. We only wish the best for you and the rest of the family. Miss Catherine Jackson, you're an amazing woman. And you probably won't ever see this. But, you know, good job with the Jacksons.
Amazing job. Mr. Joe Jackson, big disciplinarian. However, you did a good job as well.
Yeah, I mean, with the whole, yeah. But we love you because, I mean, you did have, you know, give us Michael. So we love you for that, if not anything else.
Yes.
Yes. And Bubbles.
The monkey.
Yes, the monkey. We love you too because you're like the monkey Michael. Okay, what else is there to do? I mean, we're gonna do a way better video tomorrow. Okay.
Yeah, well, ta-ta for now.
Toodaloo.
And everybody get up and go to church in the morning. Just because y'all went out and partied last night, you know, in early celebration for Michael's birthday, does not exclude you from going to church.
We went to a party. We're going to
church. It was lame.
Yeah, it really was.
But, regardless.
We're going to church.
We're going to church in the morning. It is now 2:25. We are about to sign out. And we're gonna go to bed. And we're going to wake up in the morning, early in the morning, because Lord knows at this school, the bus has gotta come and pick us up. So when we get up for church in the morning, we gonna get on that bus and make our way to church. So we can tell God to say what up to Michael for us.
Exactly.
You know, and then after we leave from church, I told y'all already, we gonna come back here and put on our Michael gear and moonwalk.